Hello YouTube viewers, I am playing Clash Royale because someone requested that I start playing again, and so yeah, this is where I am now after a few years of absence. Let me go and get that. I started playing yesterday to get the chest back up, and I also got a new clan. Because my old clan, the one that I created, the Crystal Boomer one, wasn't doing very well anymore, so it was never very, very good in the first place, so I just left it. I gave up on it. So I just joined this clan, and also tried the tournament. It didn't go so well. Let's see. Already claimed the free stuff. Alright. Let's do a 2v2 wall breaker, I guess. Who's online? Oh, hey. The Hina is online. Okay. Alright, I'll just go and do regular battle. Just try going for it. Haven't played this in a long while. Kill the Infernal Dragon, please. There you go. Let's see. Oh, there's a log. Why send in a regular goblin barrel? Not goblin barrel, skeleton army. Yes, the princess reaches. All right, that was easier than I expected. I'll just collect that. Might get to Serenity Peak soon. But yeah, I'll try another one. If I win again, then I'll just... Oh, this will be the last match. finally something I can use. Okay. Why do you have level 12 miner and you're level 10? What? The game is so whack now. Dang it. Okay, and then let's see.
Let's go.
Dang that geometry on that magic archer though. That was really well played, okay. Okay, cycling. I could play long game. That tornado was really well played. Alright, I'll just end the video here. Bye!